quick video a wing tip for the Skywalker is get a piece of ply, cut two holes in it, do this pretty much like that piece of plastic covering there. Ply goes underneath there, then you get a toilet seat repair kit from Wix or B&Q, wherever. That goes through there, so that's like that on the bottom, so it can't come through. Can't come through that. Then you have to buy these separate. You'll need some rubber washers, a little piece of plastic tube, and I'll show you what it looks like when we put it together. Cut out sections of this piece, plastic tube, make the holes in the wings, then just cut a piece of that in, fit it into the holes of the wings, just to reinforce that bit there. Slide on like that. Rubber washers. Get the plastic top piece there. Not only does that brace the wings down, it also keeps them locked together. The wings are locked down, they're not wobbling from side to side. Now what you want is two pieces of carbon across there, across there. A piece of carbon reinforces that there like that. My wings aren't going nowhere. There you go. Keep your wings held down tight. With a toilet seat holder, plastic, nice and light. Easy peasy.